Lucky Kenny Crumpton gets to sleep in this morning. So we're golfing with Gabe. We're flipping it this morning. I'm live from Topgolf Columbus explaining to you what you can expect to open here in just a couple of weeks for Topgolf Cleveland at I-480 and 77. I've got Mike Mayhew, the pro here. What the whole premise of Topgolf is, you come in with your friends, you sit down, you rent out a bay, if you will, for an hour or two or three or whatever you want.
Yep.
And then you challenge each other these amazing golf games, and it really makes you a better golfer.
Yeah.
Let's talk about these games, and you have lots of to choose from here, Mike.
Right, lots of options. So pretty much a game that suits anyone. So we've got our Topgolf game, which is our most basic game, good for beginners. We have Top Drive for the guys that are trying to go longer. Top Chip to practice your short game. Top Pressure is a good game to dial in your wedges. So that's for your more experienced players.
Very cool.
So a game for everyone.
Let's pick Top Golf. And again, this is all about precision. And you can see, take a look at this, Doug. You can see back here, you've got all these huge circles, and it's very precise because you have microchips in the golf balls.
Yep.
So you get more scores the closer you get to the pin.
That's right. Yep. Goal is to hit the target, but the closer you work to the pin, you're going to get more points.
Okay, so let's get at it.
Yep.
You want to take this seven iron. You want to see what a seven iron can do. And then as you're going over this, give us the top three mistakes that new golfers might make.
Right, yeah. So we, you know, again, this is for everyone. So we get a lot of beginners here. Before you swing the club, you've got to grip the club. So what I see a lot of people is they have no clue how to grip it. They grip it the wrong way, the opposite with their hands. So we want to get just a good basic grip on here. Get you into a good foundation, a good setup position, knees bent from the waist, a good comfortable position for someone. And then obviously everyone wants to see the ball go in the air, right? So most people get the club back, and when they come through, it's like they're trying to help the ball in the air, like they're trying to lift it. But I want to make sure I stay down through the shot, hit down through the ball, hopefully get it up in the air. Maybe
okay.
I'll hit one out here, see what we can do.
And as he's doing this, oh, look at that beautiful shot. That's a 7-iron. That's going to go about, your 7-iron's probably going to go about 175 yards. My goodness gracious.
Yeah, close there.
Picture perfect. So this is all about promoting the game of golf and also promoting local golf courses.
Yeah.
And it's kind of this great relationship you have.
Yeah, exactly. So we do lessons here. We have our Bays the Fairways program we just started. So that is classes here at Topgolf, and then we also take them out to the course and do a playing lesson with them as well. So.
Okay, so we're going to come back here. We're going to go over the cool food and beverage. This place is not about bar food. It's top-notch food.
Yep.
We're going to go over that with the craft beers and all that kind of fun stuff. And I'm going to keep working on trying to hit this Pittsburgh Steelers sign out here. We're having so much fun flipping it with Kenny. Uh-huh. It's golfing with Gabe this morning. Let's take it back into the studio now, and we'll see you in just a bit here live from Columbus.
Love it.
He may have to do a Happy Gilmore.
Right.
He can't quite get it there.
Yes.
Just go over there and just pound it.